Well, it was the question that so many people have been asking building up to the last night's events. Who took home a $1 million Women's Health Research Prize from McGee Women's Research Institute? I had the honor to MC this event last night in which that prize, again, $1 million, which is for research, was awarded to an international team of scientists, finalists proposing research projects leading up to this. And the winner is a team that has been doing research that could just make a life-changing impact. Listen.
What we're looking at is a specific connection between the placenta and the developing heart. We found out years ago that when certain placental defects happen, there are certain heart defects that are associated with it.
It is more than just fascinating. Congratulations to the team with Dr. Yaakov Barak, at the head there leading this. The other two research projects that made it to the final round included looking at cardiovascular consequences during and after pregnancy and a group that was working with germline cells. It was absolutely riveting, and just what a brain power in that room was astounding. They came in from all over the globe.
Yeah, that's spectacular.
First summit ever,
first time ever
for a $1 million prize like this to be handed solely for research.
Yeah, congratulations to everybody there, and keep doing that research.
We can't wait to see more developments. Yeah.